The last phase of restoration involves the final consolidation of the frescoes using the technique of lime water dispersions developed by the Department of Chemistry for Conservation at the University of Florence. The lime water dispersions serve to further reinforce the cohesion of the original plaster and the colors as well. The presence of calcium hydroxide indicates that the treatment converts the non-binder calcium carbonate into new and fresh calcium hydroxide that is the original binder and begins a slow setting process called carbonatation that slowly increases the cohesion of the paintings with time. Completely compatible and mineral in nature, this final consolidation will help to ensure the stability of the frescoes for the coming years. Thank you. Conrad Albrizio's frescoes at the State Exhibit Museum in Shreveport, Louisiana, represent a significant and monumental example of this rare medium in the United States. For the artistic heritage of the city of Shreveport, the state of Louisiana, and for the art world at large, the Albrizio frescoes are our responsibility to protect and to monitor if they are to be preserved for future generations.